Let me remind you of what happened in the last episode. My sweet Veronica is taking an ESL class so she can pass my English test and get the money I left for her. Then she hopes to marry the kind-hearted construction worker, Francisco Jose. Meanwhile, my other granddaughter, Paloma, who I am starting to think is not so nice, has a plan to make sure that Veronica does not pass her test. What is her plan? Let's watch and see.
Yes, what is it?
Oh, my delicious mango. It is me. I am at the hospital. I am here to see Veronica. I will make your plan work. I will seduce Veronica and make her fall in love with me. She will be so confused by it all that she will never be able to learn her English again.
Yes, and she will never pass that test, and she will never get the money. Now, are you sure you can do this? Oh. It is not like you're that good looking anymore.
My ripest tomate. Your Jose Manuel can do this. When I kiss her, I will be thinking of your lips, my sweet.
Okay, you're making me sick. Just do it.
I will make her love me.
Adios, papi.
I know. You thought I was dead. Well, I am. Just before I died, I told my two granddaughters that I wanted them to learn English. They will each get part of my fortune if they pass an English test 1 year after my death.
Time to learn more English.
Yes, teacher. Once I pass the test, Francisco Jose and I can finally get married.
You must make sure that I pass that test so I can get the money.
I will make her love me.
I have a plan.